to be trick-or-treating. We have a very special guest with us today.
Do this without you.